Trivandrum, Kerala reported 13,270 new COVID-19 cases and 147 related deaths on Tuesday, taking the total infected so far to 27,61,474 and the fatalities to 11,655. State Health Minister Veena George said 12,521 samples were tested in the last 24 hours and the test positivity rate was 11.79%. Till now, 2,15,06,139 samples have been tested in the state. Among the districts, Ernakulam recorded the highest number of positive cases today, -1,793, followed by Trivandrum with 1,678 and Malappuram with 1,350 cases. Out of those found infected today, 86 reached the state from outside while 12,471 contracted the disease from their contacts. Kerala's capital city Trivandrum accounted for nearly 21% of COVID deaths in the state and the health officials claimed that it is primarily because of more transparent recording of fatalities and high prevalence of comorbidities among the aged population in the city. The district reported 2,401 COVID deaths of 11,340 deaths on Monday, June 14, reported the Indian Express. Trivandrum also accounted for 10% of the 27.35 lakh positive cases in the state. Thrissur district, which has 9% of COVID positive cases, accounted for 10% of the total COVID deaths. Trivandrum, fuel prices were once again hiked. Petrol prices were increased by 25 paise per litre, while diesel prices were hiked by 14 paise in the state. Petrol is priced at 98 rupees and 70 paise per litre and diesel is at 93 rupees and 33 paise per litre in Trivandrum. Fuel prices were hiked 46 times in the last 6 months. In the last 180 days, the price of petrol was hiked by 11 rupees and 99 paise and diesel by 13 rupees and 21 paise. The price of petrol crossed 100 rupees mark in several states including Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Orissa, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Karnataka, Bihar, Manipur, Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh. Diesel price crossed 100 rupees in Rajasthan and Orissa. Oil companies revise fuel rates on a daily basis based on the average price of crude oil in the international market in the preceding 15 days, and foreign exchange rates. Fuel prices differ from state to state depending on the incidence of local taxes and transporting charges. Rajasthan imposes the highest VAT on petrol and diesel in the country, followed by Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana.